Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'll be addressing all controller issues, controller not detected or misconfigurations, some buttons not working in the game, like right stick not working. So I'll be addressing all these issues. So the first thing you want to do is check whether your controller actually works perfectly. So we can go to start button and set up game USB game controllers. Then you locate your controller, click, double click it, then you test the buttons. So as you can see, mine, every button works perfectly. So if it works perfectly, you proceed to the next step. Okay, so in the next step, you need to download and install an application called Steam. I'll post the download link in the description, but it's not very large. So after downloading and installing Steam, you run as administrator. So take some time. Yeah. So start in offline mode. I'm not connected to the internet, that's why. So the next thing is that you go to Steam at the top left corner. You go to settings and controller. Then general controller settings. Okay, so for initially, some of these checkboxes won't be ticked, but because I have configured mine already, they are ticked. So you can take PlayStation configuration support, Xbox configuration support, and generic gamepad configuration support. So for those who use UCOM, so these settings will ensure that you can use any type of controller to actually operate with your game. So PlayStation controller, UCOM, or an Xbox One or Xbox any. So after taking this, then you click back. Then you click. Now the next thing you need to do is that you need to add your game so that it can actually run with the controller. It can actually work or identify it inside the game. So you go to this button, you add your game, add a non-Steam game. Then you look for your game. So for me, my game is located on the desktop, FIFA 23. That's what I'm playing. Then you click it and you click open. So I've done that already, and it's already here. So after doing all that, you have to click the big picture mode. You launch Steam in big picture mode. Yeah. So because I usually play FIFA, it has appeared a recent game, but for if you are, you just installed Steam and you are starting, you need to locate it. So to locate it, you go to view more in your library. Then your game you added will appear here, non-Steam games. So you click it, you navigate to it. Before clicking play, you don't need to be in a hurry. So you head on to the settings. Then you go to properties. Then scroll to controller. So for some people, it might work with the enable Steam input, but for me, what worked for me was a use default settings. So you can try use default settings and head onto your game. You also have to configure. Sometimes the game, the Steam application automatically configures it for you, but if you want to reconfigure your buttons again, you can reconfigure that, especially the bumpers. For some controllers, it might be inverted. The bumpers will be inverted with the triggers, so you can correct it by resetting it. When you are done with all that, you can simply press play and run your game, then you are good to go. But if you launch the game and problem still persists, you can still head on to the settings, properties, controller, and use a different option and see what works for you. So thank you, and if this works for you, please like and subscribe to help support me.